I made a copper pipe xylophone, and how I made it is I took the thickness of the pipe and the diameter, and that would determine how long the pipe needs to be so it can make the right sound.
This is our robot, and it can walk, and there's a battery in here, and that will power the switch, and whenever we turn this on, we'll power this, and this will rotate, and that makes these spin so it can walk.